Hey guys, I'm Reed, that's Valentine, and this is Samsung Business Television. Valentine Ikbagwe, thank you so much for coming in today to the studio talking about how to configure Knox Workspace Only mode using VMware AirWatch. But before we talk about how to do that, let's talk about what it is.
Absolutely. So the Knox Workspace Only mode is a feature of the Knox Workspace that allows a device to be locked down to just the work area. And that's very important because when the user boots on the device, it always logs into that workspace, so there's no personal element on that device.
All right, let's see how to do it.
So first things first, you want to establish a workspace policy. You do that by clicking on Add Profile. Select the Android option and click on the container. Set up a passcode, save and publish it, and you're good to go. So next, Reed, we want to make sure under the enrollment settings, go to the grouping tab. We select corporate dedicated, and then click on save.
All right, so you've shown us what it looks like on the back end. Now you're going to show us what it looks like to activate Knox for the user.
Yep.
Okay.
So you want to click on the policy notification, so tap to create the Knox mode. It'll prompt the user to set up a PIN. Click Next to set up that PIN. Type in your PIN. Click Continue. I'm going to type it in the second time to validate. Click OK. And there you have it. Knox Workspace Only mode is fully set up on the device, and we're all set.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much for coming in today, man.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it. Valentine Ikbagwe hanging out with us today in studio, showing us how to configure Knox Workspace Only mode using VMware AirWatch. I hope you guys learned something. I know I did. Tune in next time. And as always, I will see you on the internet. Why is it important? Got it.
Okay.
What's this?
Okay. For more information, go to Samsung.com/business.